Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get big full curls with using a strainer. So if you guys want to see how I got that done, please keep on watching. So I'm going to be using this Revlon strainer. I got it from Target. It was like $20, $25, but it will do. And just get a small piece, you know. I didn't strain my hair, so I'm gonna go right away and like curl it. And you just go from the top, and you're gonna twist once. Another time, you let it wait a little bit, and you go. So you're gonna hold it from the top, go all the way down, twist, twist, and keep going down. See? Just like that. Thank you. mine was cut too thick. So what I do, I'm gonna strain it all, and then I'll hide some on the side so it will look like I have a little bit. So let's go ahead and do it. Usually what I do with the blow dryer, I try to like put it all, like straighten it a little bit, but it looks pretty straight to me right now. So I'm not gonna do it with the blow dryer, so I'm just gonna go in with a strainer and do a small piece at a time, just so I can straighten the whole thing. And I'm wiggling, so like, if the hair is only on one side, I will try to adjust to the other side. So like this. It's kind of getting in the middle. And always when you're straightening, always like pull it down very close to your face. Not to burn your face, but very close. Do you see? Okay, I have some bobby pins, and because I have a lot, what I do is I take whatever I don't need and just pin it up or pin it down. See how I got this done? Please don't keep on watching. Please keep on watching. 3, 2, 1. And also, please don't forget to subscribe down below and hit the bell so you guys get notification whenever I upload a video. Thank you very much, you guys. Have Three, two, one, go. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get this full curls